These are trout lilies. Their leaves sort of looks like a trout skin. And when they bloom, they'll have a flower spike that comes up and then one yellow flower in between the two leaves. It's one of the earlier spring ephemerals, usually trout lily and spring beauties are some of the first ones to come up.